What do you think this whole vintage experience brings to the town of Basingstoke?
Okay, well, I think same as any other town around Britain these days. It seems that every single town is pretty much the same format. So it's very, you know, every town has got a same retail chain, this, that, and the other. So it's really good to bring a bit of variety back into the high street. And also, being at the top of town, you can, you know, revitalise an area where perhaps there's very sort of little footfall. So hopefully it'll be regenerating it a little bit, part of that programme really. I know there are lots of things that put to try and make the top of town more interesting and vibrant. So hopefully Vintage Treasures, the new shop, will bring, you know, a bit of that to it, as well as market.